நேம் இஸ் சோஃபியா ஆஃப் கிளாஸ் 6A.
சஹானா ஆஃப் கிளாஸ் 17.
ஐ எம் நவ்யா, ஐ எம் ஸ்டடிங் கிளாஸ் 6A.
ஹாய், மை நேம் இஸ் ஸ்னேஹா ஆஃப் கிளாஸ் 7A.
ஹாய், ஐ எம் வைபவ் கிரண் ஆஃப் கிளாஸ் 7A.
கேந்திர வித்யாலயா HPF இந்துநகர்.
I am studying class of 6A.
I am going to say a topic on save wildlife. There are many animals which are not able to eat and drink water because of deforestation.
We should not cut the tree, because if we cut the tree, we didn't get rain.
The people who are living in villages and towns and cities, they are not able to feel the fresh air.
And when we are destroying every forest, we are cutting the trees and building so many buildings, and we'll be wasting water. We'll construct buildings top of that, so that it won't be the animals won't get enough water. For that, they'll be coming to the here town everywhere.
So even man kill animals, and also animals kill man. Man kill animals for their future, and also like that, animals kill man for their future life. Yesterday I went on a trip for Metapallium, and going on the way I saw many animals coming out of the forest. They were crossing the road in search of food.
And if we cut the tree, the animal didn't have place to live, and it will come to the village and it will kill the human beings.
But nowadays also we can see many men are killing
the animals for the skin and the leathers. Sometimes they will take their teeth and their nails also.
And tusks are very useful and to make jewelry.
Man destroys forest to make himself comfortable.
I'm here to talk about tiger killing.
Have you heard the story which the tiger which came to Ooty? When the tiger came to Ooty, there was such a nuisance that the tiger made here. It killed many people, it killed many animals.
Tiger lives in the forest. There was no rain and there was no food for eat. So one day the tiger come to one place and kill some people. So that the forest rangers want to kill the tiger.
That's really very bad. We should not kill tigers. There are really very rare of tigers in our country.
Those were terrifying days. Nobody was even brave enough to go outside the house after 6 o'clock.
They really don't want to hurt us or kill us, but we are making them to kill us or hurt us.
So they plan to kill the tiger. And another day, the tiger was dead.
God has created for all of us. Everyone has to live,
but we should not misuse it. So let us all make up a hand.